crazy what you have to do, because you've got to record thousands and thousands
of lines.
It's something like 30,000 lines you have to record, because it's like for every single driver, and it's F1 and F2, every one of those drivers, you've got to do a, you know, McLaren is a tenth of a second ahead. McLaren is 0.2 a second.